Welcome to the Asian Herald YouTube channel. Daniel Pearl beheading case shocked the world. The Wall Street Journal reporter, Daniel Pearl was abducted and killed by the main suspect, Ahmed Omar Saeed Sheikh in 2002. The three-judges bench of the Supreme Court of Pakistan ordered Omar's release now. The lawyer of Pearl's family notified that the family is in complete shock. The provincial advocate general, Salman Talabuddin, told Reuters, by a majority of 2-1, they have acquitted all the accused persons and ordered their release. It is, however, not immediately clear whether he was acquitted of the charges or he has completed his jail term. Sheikh has served 18 years in jail for a life sentence. This is typically a 14 years jail term in Pakistan. So, one might argue that he has served his term. After September 11, Daniel Pearl, a reporter of the Wall Street Journal, was investigating the Islamic militants in Pakistan. He was soon abducted by the militants and beheaded. The terrorist recorded the beheading and spread it across. This grabbed headlines all over. Sheikh Omar and three others were accused of beheading him. He was first sentenced to death. However, last year, a high court commuted his death penalty to a life sentence. His three other co-accused were acquitted for lack of evidence. The acquittals were, however, challenged. The court ordered that all of them should be released from jail if they are not serving any other case apart from Daniel Pearl beheading case. The government and the family of Pearl have challenged the ruling and asked the Supreme Court of Pakistan to reinstate the death penalty of the terrorists. Please share your thoughts about the development. Don't forget to subscribe our channel. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching.